In 1832, a cholera epidemic took 27 lives in Liscard in as many days. Popular medical opinion held that cholera was caused by miasma or bad air. A suspicious-looking cloud was hanging over the area of Tavern Hill and Pound Street during that period, so it was decided to fire an old cannon stationed here to disperse the cloud. Needless to say, it neither got rid of the cloud nor the cholera, and the cannon was soon after sent to the citadel in Plymouth, perhaps to prevent further mischief with it.